Now, there's just one thing I want to address in this video instead of making a separate video on it, but a lot of you guys have been in the comment section saying, yo, you really need to start upgrading the quality of your videos because your channel is growing and it's just like, it's not looking good anymore. Well, guys, I'm so broke right now, like, you guys don't even understand. Like, that's my next big goal, to get a new camera and to get a new laptop for better editing software and just for better production quality. So, guys, like, just in the meantime, just continue supporting the channel. Okay, so that was just 165 for 5 reps. Max still hasn't made it yet. I don't know what's wrong with this guy so as of late. But anyway, yeah, that was 165. That was my third set. And this week, I'm trying to work my way up to 185 for 5 reps clean. So I got 2 more sets. I think I can still hit 185. I just think I may need a spotter when I reach that weight, but we'll see. Okay, so I'm gonna go for 175 for 5 reps. I hope I can actually hit this. And plus, I'm still pretty sore from yesterday's workout, from the calisthenics workout, because I was just getting back into it. And I guess it felt like new movements again for me, so now I'm sore. My rear delts are sore, so scapular retraction is pretty difficult, but I think I can hit 175 again like I did last week. My goal is to really hit 185 for 5 reps twice, so 2 sets of 185. For 5 reps. I might need a spotter, but I don't know. We'll see. Okay, so that was a grind, but I could still do it. It's not too bad. It's not as bad as I thought it would be. Okay, so at 185, I know I'm gonna need a spotter. I'm gonna need a spotter. So I'll probably just wait for Matt, or we'll see what happens. Okay, so Matt finally came after an hour being late. I just tried doing 175 for like the 10th time, because I kept trying to get the pump back. I kept trying to get the adrenaline back so I could hit that 185, but it kind of went away. But I'm gonna try to hit 185 for 1 rep with this guy spotting me. Let's go.
Let's go. Hey, man. Oh, God.
Let's go.
That wasn't too bad. That was a grind, but I know I could have done better earlier on if I kept my adrenaline. It's okay though. I'm not gonna complete the workout today. Take the shit off. Not completing the workout today. I'm just gonna continue doing squats and then go home because I have to go to work, man. I gotta go to work. Start at 3, so. This guy needs to start being on time, fam.
Yo, easy. Let me tell you one thing. Every time I'm late, this guy catches me on camera. Every time this guy cancels a workout, nobody catches it on camera.
No,
bro.
I canceled.
Listen.
3 workouts. 2 of them was because my membership expired.
How many Sunday workouts you cancel, bro?
Okay, I can't lie. I canceled a Sunday workout.
Thank you.
I canceled a Sunday workout.
Way more than 3.
I canceled
way
some.
More than 3.
No, it wasn't way more though.
Way more than 3.
Dude, it can't.
Yesterday was the first one we did, bro.
And there's only the first Sunday of the year. I didn't even have a membership, and there was 2 Sundays I missed.
We started when?
No, I remember.
After the New Year. My bad.
That Sunday I didn't have a membership. The first Sunday I missed was just because I didn't go. The third Sunday was because I didn't have the bus tickets, because I gave my bro the bus tickets, as I told you. And then this Sunday that passed, I went. So I literally legit only skipped one Sunday.
Nah, okay, but how many in total, bro?
And then I the other workouts?
How many?
The other two workouts were because I didn't have the membership because the week ended. Because it ended on a Monday. I came on a Monday and the membership ended on a Monday, but I didn't get paid till Thursday. So I went the next Monday. So don't even try that.
It cancels all the time, bro. All the time you cancel. I've never canceled nothing. I've been
I didn't
here.
Even say you canceled. Just be on time, fam. I'm hitting my adrenaline.
Jack, can you say that again, bro? Say that again. Fuck out of here.
I can't say that, you know?
Yeah.
Too real.
Yeah,
you know?
Exactly.
Exposure's too
fuck
real.
Fuck out of here, dude.
Anyway, finally hitting 185. It's my third set. This is my third working set. I'm happy I hit 185, at least for one rep. It was kind of sloppy. I don't even know if he really spotted me as much.
No. That was a clean rep.
That was a clean rep.
Trust me.
I could do 185 on the bench way more easier, but I lost my pump, man. I lost it. Like, I had the adrenaline. And I kept burning out at 175 because 175 on the bench is the last weight that I can do by myself without a spotter. If I could hit 175 for a set of five, then a set of four, then a set of two, then a set of... Of course I can hit 185 for five reps, obviously. Anyway, my goal is to hit 205. I'm not leaving this freaking gym until I hit 205 on this squat. So let's go. Clean. 195 next, 205, or possibly even 210. We'll even see 210. I know, yo, by April, May, I wanna hit my squats, a one rep max, over 250, straight up. That's my goal. I'm saying it right now. Okay, 195. Today, since I'm not completing the entire workout, because I just want to go home, I honestly don't give too much of a shit about the bodybuilding part. Like, I want to get bigger, but obviously, just by the name of my channel, like, that's not my main goal. So if bodybuilding is going to get in the way of my strength gains, nope, I'm not having that. So today, since I'm not doing the bodybuilding part, I'm going to keep on going until I can't anymore. I'll probably even hit a double or something. I don't know. I'm just going to keep going and see how much weight I can possibly do on the squat. Okay, so that was 195. You guys tell me how that speed was. I think it was pretty freaking solid. 205 now. Okay, 205, I'm hyped. I think I can hit this with some great speed. 205 is obviously not my 5 rep max, so I'm gonna try to keep going higher and higher until I burn out and then go home. The intensity!
Let's go.
See, that one rep where I really slowed down, I went like a little bit deeper than usual, because right now I'm actually trying to aim just below the, like, hit my, it was my hip crease, just below the knee.
Your knee, yeah.
But I went like fully ass to grass in that third rep. It's okay though, 205 don't feel so bad. I'm gonna go for 115, bro.
215.
Sorry, 215. I'm disoriented, man. Solid. I feel high. I feel high on gains. Yeah, baby.
How much weight's on the bar?
So I'm doing 215. For the OG SOS family members, you guys remember when I hit 225 for one rep, very sloppily. Is that a word, sloppily?
Hell no. Not even close.
Y'all feel me. Y'all get what I'm saying. I hit 225 for one rep. And now if I hit 215 for five reps, clearly my PR went up. Clearly my one rep max went up. But you guys won't be seeing that anytime soon. Probably not until March. I don't really want to go for any one rep PRs right now. I just want to keep hitting my five reps and keep increasing that. And when I feel it, I'll go for that one rep max. Speed was pretty freaking nice for 215.
That's actually good. That was actually good.
Not too many grinded out reps. I'm happy I'm hitting that number the first month back. I think I might go for 225 for three to five reps. If I could hit this for five reps, man, that'll be crazy. My left hip is still really tight though. I need to do some hip work. So let's see how well I do, man.
What do we got on the bar?
Last time I hit 225, that was only for one rep. Now I'm trying to go for five. Five.
Okay.
Oh my gosh.
Let's go, let's go, let's go. Atta boy.
One more.
Atta boy. That was good, that was good.
A PR. I'm so happy. I did it for you guys, man. I did it for me more, though. Me more. Ah. Yo, that's sick.
Six reps,
that's
eh?
Sick.
That was
seven.
Clean. Oh, that was seven?
Seven.
All right.
Seven.
I see you.
Yo.
I see you. Those are clean reps, bro. Clean reps. How's it feel, man?
Yo, I feel... Calisthenics is just way more easier, man. Way more easier. I chop it up, man. I give up. Size over strength, guys. Size. I'm joking. I know everybody's gonna be like, oh, I knew it. See, Simon.
There's a YouTube username called Size Over Strength.
Yeah, I know.
You saw that?
They troll me. No, but honestly, like, again, I love all forms of fitness. All trolling aside, I'm happy I hit this PR.
Attaboy.
What would I call this PR? Because it can't be a five rep PR.
It's a seven rep PR.
After hitting my second rep, made it a PR already.
Okay.
But then hitting my third was a PR, fourth, fifth, sixth rep PR, seven rep PR. So what the? I guess it's a seven rep max.
Seven rep PR, dude.
Like if I grinded it out more, I could have hit more. If I had like a spotter and I grinded it out, I'm happy though. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I told you guys I'm gonna bring the intensity. No more excuses. I'll go for a one rep max. In March. Clearly, my five reps, or my one rep max actually, can be above 250. Possibly even 275 for a one rep, bro. I'm happy. I'll talk to y'all next time. Stay blessed. I'm out of here. Done.